These are the remnants of a demolished house in Brioci, a Serbian village 60 kilometers south of Belgrade that is surrounded on three sides by the Kolubara mining complex, which accounts for 65% of the nation's electricity. The complex is slated for expansion, with new mining fields being opened. It means the Brioci village must be resettled, but arrangements for this transition have been murky. Meanwhile, with massive tremors from mining, blocked roads, and daily demolitions of homes, Brioci bears resemblance to a war zone.
They've blocked the road down there. If you go with the car at night, you'll wind up down there. This crack is from the mining nearby.
Among the main financiers of Serbia's coal sector is the European Bank for Reconstruction and Development, the EBRD, which has invested millions into the operations of the electric power industry of Serbia, or the EPS, over the past years. But the EPS has been riddled with controversy. Allegations of corruption, devastating pollution, delays, and other irregularities in the resettlement of the local population.
You can see even in the center of the village they are ruining the house, and you have house where the people still living.
They came 3 years ago and we signed to resettle, but now no one has come since then. It's nonsense. We have no water here. Telephones don't work. Nothing works. We are completely isolated.
We are all sick. We have big bags of medicine. The situation here is unbearable.
The school in Brioci, with its 500 students, is just 400 meters from the open pits of the coal mine.
We have many problems with respiratory chronic diseases, such as frequent cases of asthma and chronic bronchitis, especially in winter, when air pollution is at its worst in this area.
Despite the controversy surrounding the power company, the EBRD approved an 80 million euro loan in 2012 to the EPS for a project called Environmental Improvement to the Kolubara plant. In a dramatic display of discontent, members of the Brioci community made a 60-kilometer march to the EBRD's office in Belgrade, requesting that the bank take their complaints seriously and suspend the loan.
We turned to the EBRD, who visited the village many times, but they haven't taken seriously the concerns of the villagers who are affected by the mining and resettlements. They've been biased in favor of their client.
However, EBRD officials do not view Brioci's problems as their responsibility.
We are very well aware of Brioci, but it's not a direct part of EBRD's investment. The resettlement of Brioci is not required because of the investment EBRD is making. Through this project, we are improving the environmental performance of the power plant.
I would like to know what that money has gone towards, how it was used for the betterment of the community, environment, our school, our children. I have not seen that so far.
I have to be careful what I say because there's been an official complaint here. And the official complaint has been, is about Brioci. We have independent expert assessing that complaint.
The EBRD is planning to funnel more money, 400 million euros, into Serbia's coal operations for the construction of a new power plant.
They really rely more on what they have learned in the past rather than on real examination of available alternatives, which definitely exist and should be more thoroughly examined. If you decide to invest right now in a new lignite facility or whichever thermal power plant you construct at this moment, you are locking yourself with this solution for quite a long period of time.
With the European Union moving towards cleaner energy policies and reduced greenhouse gas emissions, the EBRD, on the other hand, has stepped up its public funding of coal in the Western Balkans.
This power plant, it will operate up to the end of its lifetime, with or without this investment.
As the European Bank for Reconstruction and Development continues to justify the need for further exploitation of Serbia's lignite and their support of the questionable practices of the electric power industry of Serbia, for the residents of Brioci, life on the edge of a coal mine remains intolerable.